Listen to him. It's not too late. Turn off the engine.